Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder in Singularity. We're currently in this peaceful, serene library after I dropped through the floor a little bit prematurely. I wanted to check out the rest of the upstairs, but I wandered too deep. I hope I can go back up. And now I can hear this doggy sound. Is that it? Let's stab everything just in case. Dead people. Stab everybody, just in case. Okay, since the recording is obviously the way forward, I'm gonna turn here. Ah, this is, leads back to the library. And to the drag marks. Oh, nice. Nice doggy. If I stand on the stack of books, I will be protected, right? Also, stabbing was super effective, as I found out. I mean, stabbing against the mutants. Oh, why can't I go here? It's such a nice corner. I would really, really like to go back to the area that I came from so that I could check the rest of it. But yeah, I fumbled. Fumbled down through the door. This looks like snork. Snork as in from Stalker, I mean. Can I stab this? Apparently not. I am going to yoink his new and shiny weapon, but let's not rush. Rushing got us into this trouble in the first place. Valkyrie! Ooh. Based on AK, are we? Really now? Really? Please do not do that reverse R thing as a Russian flavor. Because it's really distracting, because that quote-unquote reversed R is actually another letter in actual Cyrillic, you know? I want to use this to close it. What? It's still not dead? Stab! Stab! Stab some more! And then stab some more and then reload. Okay. Where did we come in exactly? Or did the monster open up a new... Okay, blocked the old way. And added a new one. New path, I mean. Why do I still not have a flashlight? It would be super awesome. Let's try the other weapon, I guess. Oh! I have ammo, okay. I guess it just came pre-packed. Huh, okay, he's super effective. Can I change the steady mode, I mean shooting mode, from what I think is probably automatic to, I don't know, short burst at least? Think of the children. Oh, I should heal totally. Do that. No, let's not rush. Do that on plain sight is always a trap. Give me. I'm guessing that there's a bunch of the mutants are trapped in some sort of predicament, and when I brush against the wall or something, then they are going to be released. Just a wild guess. Oh, okay, I have to climb over this, I guess. I must be in the schoolhouse, because I would really like to get back to the upper floors. Oh, of course. Oh!
Rico, you're alive! Figured you'd bump!
You are not my Devlin!
Son of a bitch, it comes through the windows! Light him up! Open fire! I'm gonna open the door! I'll take left, you take right! Ready? One, two, three! Open fire!
Good to see you, Rico. If you hadn't come along, I'd be dead. All right, we're supposed to meet up with SNR yesterday. Let's move up.
But I didn't check the whole schoolhouse. Can't I at least go back to an earlier save or something? I don't need. No, no. This is a boo-boo.
The hell were these things?
Just a second. Can I only reload the last checkpoint? Because this is all wrong.
Ugh. Have you seen anything like it? Did the Russians create
them?
They did? Why? Now, I could have missed it, but I'm pretty sure a massive pillar of energy shooting into the sky wasn't mentioned in the mission briefing. Devlin 4-1, do you copy Titan 1?
Do that. Okay. I'm going to ignore all safety and run for the do that.
Devlin 4-1 on guard frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction?
No, we are not good to go with extraction because we still have shit to do. Grab all the do that and reverse the timeline, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna get killed. The corners. I'm guessing the game doesn't advance with the actual events unless I talk to him. Also, I'm gonna do my best not to shoot Devlin in the ass. Shh! I need to gather do that. And I missed one of the recordings, didn't I? Oh crap. No, I really, really, really want to go back.
people are gathering at the gate to the docks. Word is spreading that there isn't enough room on the guard boats. If only we still had the pearl.
Okay, let me scan the whole area for duty as some more, because I have a feeling that once I get too close to my buddy, then the events are gonna kick in. Okay, there's some doodad here. Also, I'm officially going to be grumpy and bitch about missing part of the schoolhouse now. Later on, when all the timey-wimey stuff kicks in, then I would be able to access some areas again, but of course, since things have changed, they won't be the same. I made it funny. Carry on without me and stuff, but you know, I have priorities and I have pride, and I need to check for doodad first. Also, let me tape this just in case. Ah, so this is...
Let's stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan One broadcasting.
There is no Titan One!
Search and rescue teams better be on the friggin' way right now.
And of course, there are the important experiments we're doing with E99. He's our friend, but we have to be careful around him sometimes. Look at little Ivan with his dog. It's important he pays attention to the signs. Uh-oh, it looks like Ivan's dog got into something he shouldn't have. That would be a real shame if Ivan got too close to the processing plant.
Oh no!
And of course, it's possible because of Nikolai Demichev.
Right, so this is one of those new films, I take it. And I wonder what was the thing that we are never to forget. That sounded important. Come on. Oh no! I wonder, is it possible to glitch out the physics stuff here as well? Chair physics glitch. Will it be able to launch me up in the air? Okay, enough fooling around. I'm sure there's a ton of things I'm missing right now. Oh,
let's go.
The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Grab that shotgun, let's go.
Oh, so I have to grab shotgun, eh? Okay. Massive damage, okay. Do that, quick. Quick, do that check, okay. I think we're good for now.
Quick, give me a hand with this cabinet.
Wait, what? What does he want? Oh, okay. Help him? Do that.
Open the door, then cover me.
Okay.
On me!
Why can't I?
All clear!
I was supposed to cover you. Why couldn't I control the controls?
Rico, flank right! I'll go left!
Okay. Are you still standing? Why? Oopsie. Need a hand? Let's reload before that one comes out. I wonder, and this is a very cynical thing to say, but I wonder, should I be worried about my partner, or is he just wearing plopped armor? Oh, maximum health packs, okay. That's disappointing. So he went there. Can I go here? But then I will miss the fun over here. Which is not acceptable, I guess. I won't crouch because this way I will be faster.
Come on, hold us!
Oh, crap. I guess I got too distracted. Timey-wimey! So where were we? Okay. Right, we won't go through that door unless I'm with him. No, I want to get this started, yes.
Safety is everyone's responsibility on Katorga 12.
Was there anything I missed here? Don't know. Safety!
Let's go.
Our guys are in there. Let's go. Okay.
The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
exactly how. Should I, you know, push you or... Okay. Right, any more ammo that I missed?
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear!
Yeah, I hate that the controls kind of lose the controlliness for a second there. Okay.
Rico, flank right! I'll go left! Too far, okay. Okay. So let's get closer. Let's get to know each other. Oh, there's somebody behind me. Stabby, stabby, stabby. Fuck. Okay, so I'm missing something, I guess. And we're here again. Get the projector working. Yoink. Because safety is important. Let's go.
Yep, so shotgun. Let me try something.
The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question.
Shotgun, let's go. Centurion. But how can I... How can I change between the shotgun and the AK? I'm sorry. A-U-R-K.
Quick, give me a hand with this cabinet.
How? Shall I push you or what?
Door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Rico, flank right! I'll go left!
Okay, I will stay here and just keep shooting at stuff. Yeah, stand behind each other and shit. Okay, fall back. Reload. Stand up. Can I close this door? No. Check for doodads. Okay, and now... comes the part where I got killed. So instead, let me shoot from here. Oh, okay. It looks like I have to go through there. Let me stay right here. And back first. Oh, okay. It was on the ground. Ah, that's Vanya's dog, I take it. Okay, let's get back here. Anyway. Help. So, I was indeed missing something. That's good to know. It's always good to know. Who's up there? Right, so now what am I supposed to meet up with him? Yeah, yeah, I get it. You're busy. Okay, I need to change weapons soon-ish. Or grabbing more ammo will do. Let's sit here. Okay, he's over there. And there's some dude over there. What if I go through here? I want to know. I'm pretty sure he can't get killed because plot. Because they're gonna have to get him killed the other way. Oh, I can't go through here. Okay, I guess railroading it is then. Stabby? No stabby. Yeah, yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. Don't start without me or whatever. Great road! Oh no, I think these are printing presses. Okay, so this is where he came in from. I think I'm not gonna check another hallway just because you keep shooting. You are wrong. Oh, these are gonna collapse, aren't they? Hold it!
Rico! Take my hand!
Oh. But what's down here?
On me.
Do that.
Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way to open the door.
Okay, find a way to open. I'll shoot it, I guess.
Reloading! Go on, Reiko! Find a way to unlock the door! I'll hold up here!
Right, so this is where I do my slow... Oh, okay. So much about
reloading.
Slow discovery.
I'll
and we're spinning
the
body again.
Door.
Gotcha. Switching
I'll hold this position.
Pistol. Pistol.
Reloading.
Will there be a jump scare atop the ladder? Of course there will be.
Go on, Rico. Find a way to unlock the door. I'll hold up here. Reloading.
You know, I've got the task like at the bird telling, so
you
won't have to yell at me, you know. Oh, okay, so that's...
Open the door, Rico! I'll hold this position!
Yeah, you keep holding it because I know you're wearing plot armor now, so I'm going to explore first.
Go on, Rico!
Oh.
Find a way to unlock the door! I'll hold up here!
How can I have full ammo? Ah, oh, okay, so I can't open this on my own,
reloading.
I'm guessing.
I'll maintain position here while you open the door!
I got it! Ooh! Nice poster.
Reloading! Open the door, Rico! I'll hold this position!
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle jerk.
Okay, so we're still in zone 7, I take it?
On me!
Oh, now this is a correct looking mailbox, by the way. Where did he go now? Come on. Oh, okay, there he is. No, go in. Don't go in there, I need to check for doodad. Come on. Doodad and tape recorders.
I've reached the docks, but the boats have all left. There was no more room. The guards claim they will return. I fear another event. A much larger, much worse one, however.
Stay frosty? Yeah, I gotta check for doodad. Sorry, guy. What was that? Just some little critter, I take it. Yeah, I want to get it to the fence. Oh, broken fence.
Yeah, it's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Okay, now I really, really, really want to check. I want to change to the thingy. How can I? Is there a way to interact with my inventory, or do you just have to drop one weapon to get the other, or what? Okay. I see some platforming in my future. Okay, let's switch to the pistol because it's neater for now. Okay, so we have a crate over there. A ladder over here. More crates over here. Uh-oh. Some stuff over there. Administration. Stability? I guess not. Naturally, I intend to crawl all over this area before I do anything even resembling the objective. So, there's that. Ooh! A ladder going down. Of course, if I go down there, will it trigger a checkpoint? What's this? Doodad! Is there an event coming up? I think there is an event coming up. In this time, I'm guessing. What's this? Radioactive vodka. Okay, so it's clearly somebody's hideout. I blow this place up? Okay, I think the dude that I wasn't able to shoot right now is the one who's sort of able to slip through the time on its own volition. His own volition, I mean. Okay, so this one leads to the roof, meaning I'm gonna ignore it for the moment and check out all these other places first. More of that glowing vodka. Okay, it's the same place. Yep, so this is it. This is what the mailboxes actually did look like. So this one is totally correct. The blue could be a little bit deeper, but that's basically what we had back in the day. I wonder. Is this one of those places that I will only gain access to later? Or is this one that I need to solve right now? Interesting. Ominous thunder is ominous. Okay, looks like there isn't all that many places to left check, so... That one looks interesting. Looks important. Stab. Why can't I go in there? I should totally be able to go in there. Step on the higher ground. Switch to a bigger pipe. Crouch. I wonder about the moon poster. Is this like one of those glorious goal posters? Or is this actually commemorating that Soviets making it to the moon first? I'm guessing it could be the latter, because this. Okay, so... Aha! Shall I get the checkpoint for this? Oh, I should totally be able to climb this roof. This is bullshit. All other objectives on hold while I try to get to places. Glowy crate. No way this will lead to death and destruction. I will check this area first. finished up. Oh, okay, so this is like a separate area. And... oh, okay, so that's work. What I have to... they're joking, right? Yeah, you are. Good. Cure radiation with vodka. Okay. Oh, it's AR, not AK. Okay, I get you. I know how it is. So this ladder takes us down there, and this will take us over here. And I take it this is my objective. Can I get down there? Looks interesting. Looks interesting as fuck. Okay.
All right, we're Oscar Mike. Head back to my position.
Okay, so I guess we're sprinting. Yeah, you hold that position. Oh, we blew the thingy, didn't we? Hold your position while I explore. Switch back to the pistol. Here, but I totally saw some doodad down there.
Shit, four of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path.
Give me the doodad.
John, take that sniper rifle and kill those maggots on the bridge.
Where? Oh, there. Never mind.
Grab that sniper rifle and take those...
yeah,
whatever the...
yeah, I get it. Okay, so now I drop the... ooh, slow time, eh? Okay. I guess it won't work because my X is assigned to the... to sprint. Which means I need to reassign it options. Controls, sprint, let's get it back to shift. Because I think this function is more important. Oh.
Nice shoot! Let's move!
Wait. Okay, so options, controls. Oh, okay, so whichever thing I'm using for sprinting will be used for that. In this case, yeah, okay. I got it. Okay. Oh wait, now
chopper,
I changed.
One of ours. Get down.
Now I changed back for the shotgun, didn't I? Where? Where? blocking my aim, dude. Oh, exploding barrels, aren't they?
Keep scanning for any more of those creatures.
Totally exploding barrels. Okay, let's do some slowdown. Because he said so. What's that? Where did he go? Oh, he's over there. I'm scanning our backs, dude. Okay, that's it. I'm switching to... Oh, okay. I can't switch the pistol because this one is in place of pistol, I guess.
People have turned on the guards. Many are dead. Most of the others have fled deeper into the island. I must find my Nadia.
Okay, and since I have fulfilled an objective here, I think it's a good place to end this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Big thanks to Nooks1 for sharing his library, and I am going to get my own copy of this game as well pretty soon. So yes, this is it for this episode. Thank you for watching.